Hey guys, it was a really awesome session. The new kite surf centre is looking great. And there was a mini She Flies festival going on. That was quite cool. And yeah, it was an awesome session. There was about 25 to 30 knots. Me and Charlie were on our sevens. We were quite powered at times. We followed the lagoon all the way downwind, and I actually got some quite cool drone shots that I didn't think I'd be able to get because I didn't think my Mavic Mini 2 would fly in that much wind. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.